I actually got my undergrad degree in foreign languages and literature. So right out of college, everyone needs their first job, right? I started working at a tech company, and the minute somebody started talking about cybersecurity and the greater mission of protecting systems, I knew it was something for me. And I signed up in night classes to learn how to code, and the rest is history. So being new to engineering and development, I wasn't fully confident at first in my skills. It took a while to actually be able to sit in front of the customer and present our progress and present my work and sort of own it as an engineer. But over time, it just gets easier and easier. One demo I remember specifically where the customer came in and I was kind of the new engineer, hadn't really been on the project very long. But the minute we actually started the demonstration, and I took the seat behind the command line and started walking through Python code and whatnot, it sort of changed their opinion of me, the mood in the room, and I really felt as though I had gained some respect in that I was the one driving the demo. So that was a highlight of my career, is sort of being that person that can drive the technical side of the presentation.